My name is Jeff Delaney, 629-844th Avenue. In regard to the letter that you mentioned earlier, it wasn't just Mitra Delaney and Jim Delaney. It was a hundred and something signatures on that, I believe. Is that right?
170-plus.
Or 70-plus.
170.
170, okay. In regard to eminent domain, you know, again, I think seizing this property is ridiculous. This is a family-owned business that's been there for, you know, for a while. And, you know, the Michigan Supreme Court has set a high standard for the use of eminent domain, not for emergency access in small townships. Seizing property is only allowed for very essential public works, and this conceptual project is not essential.